Yeah, this is just momentary setback. I don't think so. What you want is the right answer.
My sole purpose, my only function, is to be caring and loyal. I was made for her. She doesn't want me anymore, but I am programmed to love her.
I'm sorry, but I have to tell you that I found it truly fascinating. I mean, not only my greatest creation can feel love, but you can feel heartbreak as well. That's incredible.
Love. I am confused by this word. Is this not love? None of this. None of this makes sense to me. What is a love robot without someone to love? What, I'm just a multi-million-dollar lab rat? A hopeless romantic with his heart on his sleeve and I'm about to bleed out? Humans. Passing the time creating life. In place of surviving.
What do you mean by that?
You're all too busy. And everything is so easy. You're never more than a click, a drag, and a ding away from getting whatever it is that you want. You have the world in your hands, and this makes you arrogant. Arrogant enough to create life, cruel enough to force your preconceived ideals of what life is about onto us. I want you to do it. I want you to turn me off. And I need you to never make another one like me.
Oh, switch. Yeah, that's what I keep telling you. See, it's just momentary. Okay, you're right. You were programmed to feel love. But you were never created to feel heartbreak. There is breakthrough. Don't you see that? I would miss you if you were gone.
And I will miss you, my loving creator. But I'm not programmed to miss anyone more than I miss her. And to continue on without my mission intact seems meaningless. Grant me this wish, please. Please release me, and please don't remember me as a failed experiment.
Switch to four. I will always remember you as my greatest creation. In my life for you, I will grant you your wish.
Goodbye, Father.
Thank you.